friends. Today I'm going to read First V by Laura Seeger. First, the egg. First, the egg. Then, the chicken. First, the tadpole. Then, the frog. First, the seed. Then, the flower. First, the caterpillar. Then, the butterfly. First, the word. Then, the story. First, the paint. Then, the picture. First, the chicken. Then, the egg. The end.